Uttarakhand Chief Minister Harish Rawat has ordered a probe into the beating up of Rajya Sabha member Tarun Vijay after he came out of a temple with Dalit leaders in Chakrata, 180 kilometers from Dehradun. Tarun Vijay was on Thursday attacked by a mob and his car vandalized apparently for visiting Silgur Devta temple, where entrance of persons belonging to backward caste is prohibited. The police team present there rescued the Uttarakhand MP and the Dalit leaders who sustained minor injuries. Vijay was taken to a hospital and his condition is stated to be stable. Condemning the attack, Uttarakhand CM Harish Rawat ordered Garhwal Commissioner to look into the incident.